Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told us that the job of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is to recite the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to teach the Sahaba, to teach the Ummah, to have the iman in the hearts of the believers. هو الذي بعث في الأميين رسولا منهم يتلو عليهم آياته ويزكيهم ويعلمهم الكتاب والحكمة وإن كانوا من قبل لفي ضلال مبين. And we have the Quran in Ramadan. Why you are reciting the Quran? Why you are have an empty stomach? And we have the spirituality high in Ramadan. You are very close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.